This is an ABC News special report.
I'm with Johnson in New York. We're coming on the air because the Associated Press is reporting beloved actress and comedian Betty White has died. Just weeks ahead of what would have been her 100th birthday, authorities say she passed away in her home in Southern California this morning. Considered by millions to be an American treasure and seemingly ageless, her remarkable career spanning nearly 8 decades. Betty White, best known for her roles on The Mary Tyler Moore Show and The Golden Girls and so many others.
Breaking news at this hour, we have just learned of the passing of the beloved entertainer Betty White at the age of 99. The iconic actress and comedian was a trailblazer with an unmatched career on television, one that spanned some 80 years. Her longtime agent confirming her passing to the Associated Press.
Well, unfortunately, we have some terrible breaking news to share on this final day of 2021. Comedian and American icon Betty White has died, just days short of her 100th birthday. CNN has not yet learned a cause of her death, but her life, remarkable and vibrant to the very end.
I hate to have to do this, but we have sad breaking news from Hollywood. The Associated Press is reporting that legendary actress Betty White has died at the age of 99. She was the longest running woman on television, but there was so much more than television. She began her career on the radio in the 1940s, then TV in the 1950s, starring in more shows than I have fingers on my hands. Her most famous, though, Rose Nyland on The Golden Girls, which ran on NBC from 1985 to 1992.